So, okay, that sounds better. Sorry, guys, I'm self-commentating. So we got Shadowhawk playing Roy versus Excite, who's playing Jigsaw. Havoc, who's playing Jigglypuff. Looks like this is a winner of round two match. Looks like they messed some up. But... Not sure exactly what's going on there, but...
Stop the battle! Roy!
He was on the wrong controls. Okay. With that, let's get started here. Shadowhawk and Havoc.
Three,
let's go. Shadowhawk flank Roy now in ultimate. A lot of just neutral play here. Shadowhawk is kind of dash dancing around, waiting for his opening. Havoc playing super defensively, knowing how light Jigglypuff is, not one to really get hit with these Roy shenanigans. But, you know, Shadowhawk's doing a good job just trying to play safe, going for that tilt. Count coming out, but Shadowhawk able to get a quick back air out of it. Ooh, good air dodge there by Havoc, but Shadowhawk with Speed of Roy just on the ground, doing a good job, really just kind of controlling this. Yeah, unfortunately that sink, not a good option coming out here. And that's the fair coming out, taking the stock, even on the trade. Due to the hit, the strong spot on it. Unfortunately, Havoc's gonna have to play more aggressive. Gets the rest though. But 86%, he's gonna have to kind of work to catch up. He's gonna have to knock. The defensive runaway game isn't gonna quite work here at this point. Now, things like that rising nair, that was a good option. But he's gotta be a little more willing to not do just that, floating around in the air. Because Shadowhawk's definitely going to be taking advantage of that. Especially with the speed that he has. So. He's looking for those rest setups and with Sing. But Shadowhawk's just not giving him the breath of day. Ooh, I don't know what that rest was, but very unfortunate there.
Roy wins
a fierce battle.
Sounds weird to hear Roy speaking English. Stop going
battle.
Back.
Switching off of
Jigglypuff over to Donkey Kong. We'll see how this goes for him.
Three, two, one, go!
Going in with that tilt. Knocking him off stage. Nair Fair coming out. Fair does catch the classic. Good use of side B there that just kind of punished the spot dodge. We got the fairy. Way too early to go for that. Jabison, he's going for a jab at best. Anything else. Shadowhawk, nice dash back there. Back to a neutral stance here, but Shadowhawk having such a lead, Havoc really needs to figure out how to deal with this. Oh, too low, unable to recover, down to his last stock. Tried to get the spike off, but Shadowhawk coming in just a little too much, bounces off stage, and now he's carrying Donk Kong off stage, and that's that. 2-0 for Shadowhawk. Good attempts there by Havoc. Definitely needs to go a little more aggressive, especially against a Roy who's going to be aggressive.